In this question, we are given that there is a plot between displacement versus time. All right. So it is something like this.